My name's Roisín, and we're going to do a little warm-up, a yoga warm-up that you can do either maybe before you want to do some meditation or relaxation, or a warm-up that you would maybe do before you come in to do some deeper postures, or even before we do our sun salutations. So again, it's just a little warm-up that we go through to just loosen the body and also to help connect the breath with the movement. So we just want to make sure that we've got our good seated posture. We have our feet grounded. My back's away, my spine's away from the back of the chair. I'm sitting as tall as I can. Lengthening through the spine. Crown of the head is heading for the ceiling. And again, I just want to gently bring a little bit of awareness into my lower belly. So just a really subtle pull in the belly button towards the spine. And this just helps you to lift out of your hips in a seated position. And then just take a moment to start to connect with your breath. Connection with the breath. We just start to gently warm up the body by inhaling, bringing the shoulders up towards the ears, and then as you exhale, gently take the shoulders back down and behind. Exhale, inhale, shoulders up. Exhale, shoulders behind and down. So just do a few with your own breath. Warming up the shoulders, maybe open the mouth and have a nice sigh, one more, good, and then just take your inhale, look up, exhale, look down, inhale, look up, exhale, look down. So again, you can look up and down as much as your mobility allows, how much you feel comfortable. Again, you shouldn't feel any pain, or any pain. Yeah. If you feel pain, just ease off. And then start to maybe build in a little bit more movement into the looking up and down. So as you exhale, gently tuck the chin in towards the nape and the neck. Pull the belly button in towards the spine, and we're pushing the spine more towards the back of the chair. Our hands are on the front of our knees. This is our exhale. And then as we inhale, we release the hands. We start to lift and lengthen through the front body. Take the hands behind us, maybe to the back of the legs on the chair. And radiate from our chest, lifting our chest up, taking our gaze up. A nice big inhale. Exhale. Empty, keep the shoulders nice and dropped. Inhale, lift and lengthen, open up. Exhale, feel the breath empty, leave the body, pull the belly gently in towards the spine. So this is us warming up the spine. And again, connecting the breath. So you can do this as many times as you feel you need. And again, to the range of motion that works for you. And then coming in to sit nice and tall again. We're going to inhale the hands up. And then we're going to drop our right arm down by our side. My palm's going to face you. We're going to energize through the fingertips. And then we're going to gently lean over. Getting a nice twist. And then we're going to inhale up. Exhale. Lower palm to you. Inhale, lift and lengthen, and then again a stretch on the side. Inhale up. So again, you can lift your arms up as much as it feels comfortable. You can bend the elbows a little bit. Exhale. Over. So you're just getting a little stretch up the side waist. Inhale up.
Anytime you can keep that, bring the arms down. Good. And then arms up. And then both arms down. Exhale. We're going to come into a twist as well. So bring in your left hand onto your right knee. Taking your right hand behind you. Twisting round towards the back of the chair. Lengthening through your spine. Keeping your chest broad. And then last, to work its way around is the neck and the head. Looking down your shoulder, perhaps have a few breaths here. Enjoying your twist. So again, always breathe, don't ever hold the breath. And then coming into the middle, inhale, and then exhale, relax. Doing the same on the other side. Hand onto opposite knee, taking the hand behind it. As you do, lengthen, broaden through the chest. Send the crown of the head to the ceiling, inhale, and then exhale, start to work you into your twist. A few breaths. Good, and then coming back into the middle. Gently shift your hips to the front of your chair, ground your feet, lift your hips, place them down. Again, just check in that your ankles are stacked underneath your knees. We're going to do some knee raises. Working into the hips a little bit more. So we're going to inhale the right knee up, exhale down. Inhale up. So keep the toes coming towards the face. Good. So you can lift the knees as much as you can manage. Try and keep a nice straight spine while you're doing it. Keep your breath flowing. Good. And then we're going to inhale the knee up. And then we're going to work into the hip. So we're taking, opening up the hip. So it's quite a subtle movement. And again, you just want to keep it as controlled as you can. And make sure you're trying to isolate into this hip. Good. A few. And then come in. In. Bring the heel on the floor. So the leg is extended, heel on the floor, toe towards the face. Make sure you're stable. Inhale the arms up. And then exhale, we fold forward from our hips, looking over, so it's like nose over our toes. Bringing the hands onto the thighs, keep a nice long spine. And this is a forward bend. So just keep breathing, a few breaths, and then feel that nice stretch up the back of the leg. Inhale, we come up with a nice long spine, and then exhale. So again, lifting up the other knee, and then taking it out to the side. A few movements, just releasing the hip a little bit, but with control. And then when you've done maybe the same on the other side, bring the heel on the floor. Toe towards the face, lengthen as you inhale up, and then exhale, folding forward again from the hips. Gently leaning over, keep lengthening through the spine. Breathing into the forward bend, and then inhale, come up, long spine, good. And then exhale, bring your feet back in. Take your hands to the corner of your chair. Take your feet a little bit behind. Lift and lengthen. Lift your hips from the back of the chair and place them back down. Ground down through your feet. Bring your hands onto your lap. Lengthen through your spine. And then just feel again the fullness of your breath rising and falling. Feel like your body is ready to engage in some sun salutations or some yoga postures. Thank you very much. Namaste.